What is the purpose of photosynthesis?
Be competent, be skillful.
The purpose of photosynthesis is to produce the fuel that a plant uses to grow. Photosynthesis uses energy from light to combine water and carbon dioxide into a form of sugar, glucose. This is converted into ATP, which is a chemical that can be used for the energy the plant needs to survive.